Hi everybody, it's your boy the SLAP Train, and welcome guys to a brand new game on the channel. Now this game, I have been waiting for quite some time to actually officially release. I found out about this, I believe, a little bit less than a month ago, and I seen it on a website for now new and upcoming games, and it showcased Sweet Tooth on the front cover. Now Sweet Tooth is a main character from the old school game series Twisted Metal. I was hooked. I was hooked as soon as I seen Sweet Tooth. I read into it and realized that this is more of a soccer-styled game. And, you know, it kind of brings me back to Forza 4 days when we were on there, you know, playing those good old soccer game matches. You know, it was, I think, 4-on-4, 5-on-5. It was reckless is what it was, man. It was absolutely crazy. It was a lot of fun. Now, picture that same kind of environment, but with little miniaturized cars, with boost packs, with jumper packs, and with a whole slew of damn fun. Now this is what Rocket League is going to be all about. Now as you guys can see, there is a full slew of customization options where you guys can unlock different things as you progress throughout the game. Now you also get to customize your nitrous spray at the back or your boost. I have seen whole different type of things come out the back of there, man. Bubbles have been coming out there. I mean, it's just, there's a whole numerous amount of things that you can unlock. Unfortunately, I don't know what these are until I unlock them. So we're gonna have to progress through this game, unlock a couple things, and I've even seen other cars wearing hats. I mean, I don't know, man. That's absolutely crazy. We can also do customized flags coming out the back of our antenna, which I thought was really damn neat. And we're gonna go with Canada, man. Why not, right? Good old Canada. And there's a lot of different unlockables that you can do. I don't know what these are, man. I haven't played the game enough to really physically see what is able to be unlocked, except for bubbles. I mean, I've seen bubbles and I think a cowboy hat, and that is about it. But without further ado though, guys, I know you're wanting to see some gameplay on this. We're gonna go with maybe a let's go with some flames on here. And we're going to just do an exhibition match. Now, unfortunately, the online has been absolutely buggy. There's been reports of, I think, PS4s overheating. If that's actually going on, I don't know. A little bit worried myself, but I'm going to be okay, man. Hopefully, anyways. But yeah, there's just been absolutely numerous amounts of problems coming on. I don't know about the Steam side of things, because this is also out on the PC for I think $20. You can get this on the PS4 if you're PlayStation Plus member for free, ladies and gentlemen, absolutely free. And here we go. Now there's kind of a strategy to this game if you think about it. You know, you have to kind of play your position, if you will, and online I think is just going to be ridiculous. And Beast almost putting it in. Oh man. Now quickly run through this game so you guys know what is going down. You have your buttons on your face, which are, you have triangle, which is going to change your camera view from the ball's perspective to your own. You can drive up walls, and that's a goal. Oh my god, that was my fault, man. I stumbled with that ball right there. Look at that, man. Oh my god, I'm trying to get you guys familiar with the game and they're over here scoring and all that shit. Oh my god. Now you have your boost, which is your circle button that is on your bottom right hand screen. You guys can see that, and there's little boost power-ups all over the map that you can run over and get more boost. So that's pretty neat. Oh, here we go. No. Yes. Oh, Goose gets the ball in the net. Hell yeah. This game is very fast paced. I mean, which is why I love it. But it can also be a chess match, man. I've gone through a full game where nobody scored. It's been into overtime the whole nine. I mean, a game gets pretty damn intense. Now, there is an additional option to do a season mode. So if you guys would like to see a season mode get played on the channel offline, make sure you guys slap that like button. Let me know in the comment section down below. And we also have the ability to actually drift our car. I'm gonna show you guys this here in a second. Just gonna get this ball over here. Look at this. Oh, yes! We got the ball in the biscuit net. Oh my god, that's a big old 10 points with a 50 for the goal. Look at that, man. Oh my god, we're good. Jumping right over that, man. And those booster packs add a whole different environment. Well, not a different environment. They just add a whole different kind of way that you think about the game. Look at that, right up to the ceiling. Oh my goodness. And I mean, like I said, I am excited to play online. That's what I've been trying to do the last couple days, but I figured I would just post some single player action just to show you guys the game at least, you know, show you what this game's all about. There's been a lot of different people playing this game. Unfortunately, I think they've all been on kind of PC streaming it and stuff like that. Unfortunately, I don't have that luxury because I have it on console. But, oh, that was a nice damn hit. But I will say though, once we get online, look for some serious ass videos coming up very soon with this, because Rocket League is, I think, here to stay on the channel. It's just a matter of getting these servers down and working properly, but this is a serious game, and it's a lot of fun, and I think, you know, online is going to be crazy with, you know, teamwork, one-timers, playing your position. It's just going to be a really good game moving forward, and I'm excited to see where this goes on the channel. Now, I will say, the camera mode, I prefer looking at the ball always. Now, this game is a really nice kind of physics system where you can move your car very easily. You know, it's almost like an RC status, if you will, and it's perfect, man. You know, the handling, the driving, everything about this game I love. I really do. I haven't found anything bad about it other than just absolute carnage when you are playing. And old Goose is moving that ball up. Let's go. There you go. Oh, I should have been waiting back there. Beast. Oh my god, what a damn save right there. What a save. Now, if you guys have had good luck online, let me know in the comment section down below, ladies and gentlemen, because I have not had any luck online at all. Ooh, okay. Come on, Goose, bring that up here. I'm gonna wait up here. Just cherry picking my ass up here. Let's go. Swami, don't touch it. Armstrong. Oh, maybe we better go help. No! Now, you can also take out other vehicles, which I thought was really cool. So, if they're just kind of in the way... Oh! Yes! That's 2 points, baby! 3-1, taking that lead. Oh, my God. I can't wait to get online, do some dangles. Be a lot of damn fun. Look at Boomer trying to take it away from me, man. Get your orange ass back there. Oh, my God. Ball cam. Let's go. Let me get that first ball hit. No, but we're going to take this, though. Look at this little damn... Look at the damn car movement here. Footwork, whatever you want to say. Wheel work. I mean, I don't know. I just heard bubbles, though. Come on, I need boost! It's a key strategic part of this game is using your boost wisely. And I got to say, sometimes I'm all about that damn trigger finger boost. And I just love to just spray it and pray it. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy, man. Here we go. We're going to pick up some boost here. Just play a little bit of defense. And this is another strategic part about this game. And I mean, like I said, you know, once this game gets serious, you're going to see some teams coming up online. And it'll be something that will be a lot of damn fun to play. I can tell you that right now. You can also kind of fly as well, too. If you do go up in the air, you can just use your boost and just fly that, man. Like, I don't even know what the ball is. Jesus. Come on, man. Get off the damn ceiling. Jeez. All right, come on, come on. You're out of boost already. Oh, my goodness. 1 minute remaining, and they just scored with 1 minute on the clock. Oh, my God. Stinger with an unbelievable goal. Swabby picking up that breakaway, and boom, in the back of the net. 51 miles an hour. I like that. It has actual speed and all that. Oh, my God. I got to say, I give a solid 10 out of 10 for Rocket League. Unfortunately, the online is not working. We're not going to hold that against them. You know, every game has its flaws. GTA was terrible in the first week that it came out as well. I mean, not first week, but first day that it came out. I just hope that Rocket League does fix its servers in time, because this is going to be a lot of damn fun. There's different options as well, too. 4-on-4, 3-on-3, 2-on-2, and 1-on-1, which I think will be very entertaining, and maybe even an option for doing subscriber videos as well, too. If you guys do have this game and would like to get a little bit of a Rocket League action online with me, then that'll definitely be a possibility with this game, considering that it does have those options. Come on! 4-2. Get your ass back there. We're going to be taking home this win. Look at Goose with the halo around the top of his car. Like I said, there's a whole different amount of options for your vehicles, and that is, you know, the biggest part about this game, I think, is customization. A lot of games fail to realize that. I think games really strive on customization and really making your vehicles your own. I feel like I own this car, man. It's from Canada. You know what I'm saying? We got rims. We got our own paints. We got our own vinyls. And that is what I like. We're going to get a big old kick right into the damn other side of this side. Oh my god, dude. We won that. Hell yeah. I think we're missing some announcers, but we got a damn, oh my god. We have a damn Mexican hat. Let's go. Points we get. We got two goals, two shots. Look at that. We're 100% on the shooting. That's not too shy, but we're going to go and put our damn hat on, though. Look at that shit, man. Like I said, this game has a really fun factor to it, but it's also, from what I've found, a very competitive side to it as well, too. And oh my god, look what the... We got to equip that, man. We absolutely have to. Now, I'm just hoping that this stays the same for both sides. I'm pretty sure it will. Yeah, okay. That looks too damn funny. Oh my god. And we're going to do maybe a little bit of 2-on-2, switch it up a little bit, and I'm thinking maybe a little OFH Stadium? I think I'm down. Let's go All-Star on this, and we're going to see how this goes, 2-on-2 All-Star status, man. This is going to be interesting because personally, 2-on-2s, I find, tend to be the most fun, you know, especially with NBA, all that stuff, you know, NHL, Hockey Ultimate Team. It's fun to do 2-on-2s, man, especially when we got this hat. Look at this, man. We got a damn, oh my god, I'm done. Play a little bit more strategic on this one now, though. Excuse me there, caveman. You got a damn van? Oh, yes! Get it! Oh, man, I missed it. But C-block, though, he put it in. I was right there. I was more like a protector of the ball. Hell yeah. Now, I think when I do online for this game, I will be allowing the voices to play through my speakers for you guys to have a listen, because I think that will be the most entertaining part, is listening to the chatter on the mic for damn sure. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Caveman! Oh, my God. Okay. One-on-one, man. Seems like this is going to be a little bit more of a faster-paced game, considering there's only two of us. These guys seem to know what the hell they're doing. Here we go. Whew. Just a run to the ball for that start. Here we go, here we go. Grab our boost as we go. That's what I'm telling you, man. We got to get this ball right here. This ball's going to give us full boost. I'm going to use it. Oh! No! Get back, K-Man. Like I said, look at that. We just destroyed his ass. Oh, hey, hey. Same team, man. Wow. That was not even my fault. The man hit me. Look at that. Oh, my God. C-block. That was all your fault, my dude. 2-1. We got to come back here. We got this. All right. First touch. First touch. Where is it? Just getting a little bit more damn serious right now. Play a little bit more defense. C-block. Take it in. Hell yeah, baby. Just when you go and do something totally stupid, you go and do that and totally redeem yourself. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my God. Let's go, man. 2-2. 4 minutes. These balls are going in too fast. Come on, come on. There you go, C-block. I got you. I got you. No. Missed it. Here we go, here we go. With that damn ball handling, though. Ooh, okay. Have to take his ass out, then, if that's the case. Don't do it! No! Okay. 3-2. Yes! There's not as many defensive players to stop these rolling balls. And Caveman... Oh, C-block with an unbelievable half-court shot. Look at that. Oh, my God. I think that's probably one of the longest shots I've seen made on this game. Ooh, I was about ready to slam that in the net. Don't touch it! No! Oh, what a defensive play! Oh my god, Caveboy, or Caveman, just saved that from going in for us. Here we go. Jeez. It's a big van to get by. I mean, we got a big-ass truck, but I mean, I'm just saying, though. That van is pretty damn big, too. Here we go, here we go. Let's get that out. No! Oh! C-block playing the tendy out here. Oh my goodness. Give this man a cookie. No. Keep him out, my man. There we go. Double. We're just juggling this ball. Look at that. We even got the damn points for juggling. I didn't think that was even a thing. No, no. Jeez, we're dangerously close to getting this in. We're just going to get it out. Oh, my God. Here we go. Here we go. Keep it. Keep it. Oh, you would. But we did get 100% boost, though. That's good. Come on. Oh, no. Jeez. At least we got the demolition on him, man. That was all right, I guess. Even though we did take a 4-2 win, or I mean a 4-3 lead on us. Here we go, man. We need this. I need it. Come on, come on. Get a little damn flip. Oh, C block. Coming clutch. I didn't even gotta do a damn thing, man. I'm just gonna sit here and mind my own business. Oh wait, no, no. Okay. We're gonna be trying to hit the ball, man. God damn. C block is on his game though today. I think that's what, 4 goals for him? I think maybe I've got 1 goal. That's really about it. He's playing some unbelievable. Oh my god, just as I'm trying to off. Come on, C block. I should have been there better, man. I didn't know that he was playing goaltender on me. Wow. Wow. I thought he was going to jump up. Come on. No. No. That's going to dummy us if that goes in. Oh, no. Come on, man. 6-4 out here. 7-4. Now that is all she wrote for us, man. 9-4. I really don't care, though, man. I kind of gave... Oh, my God. Never mind. Sorry. 10-4. They had to score one last game. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, Rocket League. Personally, this game is fun. It's innovative. It's creative. And it's thinking outside of the box. All of which, I think, will consist of one hell of a game once these servers get fixed. I mean, realistically, like I said, I have nothing bad about to say about Rocket League. Oh, Team Fat. Okay, I mean, what are you trying to say, man? You think I'm fat? It's not very nice, man. But just a little bit of a piece of unlockables that are in the game. I mean, like I said, there are a lot of unlockables in this. Oh, we had 4. Oh, no, that's not me. Never mind. I had 0 goals. That's kind of, you know what I'm saying? We're just going to go ahead and just exit the main menu. Ladies and gentlemen, Rocket League here on the PS4 for another episode. If you guys want to see another one, don't forget to slap that like button. Show me the support in the comment section down below and tell me what you think about this game, man. It's something different, as I said, and we're gonna rock that Team Fat with our little Mexican hat on top as well too, or whatever this thing is, man. I'm not trying to be racist or anything like that or stereotypical, but I mean, I don't even know how to pronounce that name on the top, man. How do you pronounce that shit? That damn thing, man. Give me a break. Ladies and gentlemen, Jabota Slab Train here with Rocket League. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, become a member of Team Slab today, and start spinning some damn rubber with us as well too. You guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are found in the description box down below. And Jabota Slab Train, I'm out. Peace. Everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys. Oh, my God. What is going on? Everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys. Oh my god, what is going on? Everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys.